Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimstarter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nikoladze's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nikoladze's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nikoladze is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your OPSAT. Military's attention.
Oh boy.
Your rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
Alert from Phillip Masse. We have incoming American warplanes.
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
We're under attack! We've sustained heavy damage to... fighter plane! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
What makes this worth the risk?
Who the hell are you?
Don't ask any more questions. Answers only, and fast.
I understand.
Why risk manually extracting data from a battle zone?
It was the only way. We encrypted with a non-transferable destroy on use hard key.
What's the data?
I'm just a messenger. I don't know. Something about an Ark.
What's that?
I don't know. What Nikoladze wants most.
Where were you going to take the briefcase?
I don't know. I wasn't going to find out until I was on board the escape ship. Masse is a complete control freak.
Masse?
Please, I don't want to. Ah! Phillip Masse, Nikoladze's lead programmer. I swear that's all I know. You might as well kill me. Otherwise, Nikoladze's men will.
Thank you.
job, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce.